board. All right, for my Gonda family, we're working on Sweet Caroline, and you guys want to know about that little lick that comes on where it began. I can't begin to know it. So the lick is, the melody is da, da, da. So I would start humming that just to get it into our brains and our bodies. Da, 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 da. And the actual lick, we're making a C with our baby finger, a C chord with our baby finger. We're just going to add the ring finger, just stack it on top. And we're going to create the two notes that we need for this lick. Ba, ba, ba. The actual notes are G and C. Ba, ba, ba. And we're doing them on the A string, the E string, and the A string. Now, in context, this is how it fits in. So it goes C, where it began. I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's going strong. Now we're going to do it again. Was it the spring? Then spring became the summer. So we do it twice in verse one, we do it twice in verse two. That would be great if you guys, if you can pull that lick off and sing and strum and smile at the same time. I'm gonna hand out cookies as a reward. All right, so here's our tempo. You know what, I think I'm gonna slow it back down to 110, and this is really a shuffle beat, even though this is a rock song. It's a shuffle. All right, starting note is D. La, la, la. Here we go. Oh, one, two, three, four. La, la, la. La, 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 summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline. la la la.